what I'm talking about. Welcome. That's a hot crowd right there. That's a good-looking hot crowd. Great New York City crowd. Welcome to Late Night with Jimmy Fallon, everybody. You guys feeling good tonight? Yeah! That's what it's all about. Here's what people are talking about. Of course, it's the debt ceiling. Again, we're talking about this, and things aren't going well. And in fact, during a press conference yesterday, President Obama said that Congress needs to raise the debt ceiling because there aren't any other, quote, rabbits in our hat. Plus, they're still tired from their last trick where they made thousands of jobs disappear. But actually, President Obama also called on John Boehner to stop coming up with excuses and hold a vote on ending the government shutdown. Boehner said he would schedule a vote, but he's washing his hair. Going to the vet. There's just so much bickering with these guys, even the ones on the same side. Just today, Senator Harry Reid said that he wanted to keep Joe Biden out of the debt ceiling negotiations because Biden gives up too much to Republicans. When asked how he got rid of Biden, Reid said, "I just pretended to throw a tennis ball." That was easy. Of course, the thing at the center of all this fighting is Obamacare. But listen to this. Officials are now warning the public to look out for fake Obamacare websites that only exist to steal your personal information. Apparently, the fake sites look so similar to the real one that people can't tell the difference. Take a look at the real website. That's the real one there. Now here's one of the fake sites. I can see how people get confused. I can see if people get confused about that. It's just almost like the real one, yeah. Oh, my God. Someone is laughing out of control. It's really fun. He's almost snorting. I don't even know what to do with this guy. It's really awesome. All right, guys, just keep doing it. I love it. I love it. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Have fun. That's what I'm talking about. I love it. I might have to ask you to leave. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I'm sorry. I won't. No, all good. This is kind of cool. Yesterday, Iran's president Hassan Rouhani said that he wants the Iranian people to stop chanting death to America because he thinks it's too harsh of a statement. Then Iranian people were like, paper cuts to America? Noogies to America? Atomic wedgies to America? I want to say congrats to the Boston Red Sox for advancing to the American League Championship Series last night. You see, that game was a crazy game. In fact, the Tampa Bay Rays actually used 9 pitchers in their loss to the Reds. 9. Yeah. Even Taylor Swift was like, geez, just pick a guy and stick with him. I mean, you know, it's like... this is probably going to make you guys jealous. Switzerland is now considering a new law that would give every adult in the country a guaranteed $2,800 a month without having to work. The United States has a program like that, too. It's called Congress. And it's very interesting. They don't have to come into work. They get paid. Go on vacation. Enjoy the beautiful fall.